Hello, everybody. Today we're going to read a poem called My Red Sled. First, I'm going to let you try to read it for yourself using your phonics skills. Then I'll read it to you. My Red Sled. Up the big hill I go. It is cold and I am slow. I sink into the snow. The wind will always blow. I rock my sled to and fro. Off I go. Look out below. Thank you for reading the poem with me. Good job.